Right now, let's erase the circle. Okay. Memorize natin yung circle. Okay, so after you erase the circle, okay, next step is let's draw the eyebrow. Eyebrow niya, pag ganyan. Okay, this is yung eyes. Okay, so after you draw the eyes, let's draw the ear. Okay. Then let's draw the hairline right here. Dito. So right now let's draw the shadow. Shadow niya. Okay, be attentive kasi medyo nakakalito to. Right here, this. And this one on the right, left side. Let's make it simple. Okay, so let's draw the shadow. Then the ear, this one. And on the shoulder, okay, hold your pen slightly. And on the ribbon, it's a ribbon. And then the last one, right here on the back. This one. Yung cut on the eyeball. Okay, so we will paint this next week, huh? Okay, so here is the circle and the cut. Ito. Ayan, okay, so burin nyo itong circle. Okay, so we will paint this next week. Double check your drawing, huh? It's okay if your drawing is not 100% accurate. At least 90 or 80, okay? Okay, so that's it. Double check your drawing. Okay, check the lines, the angle, the proportions. Okay, do your best.